Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Wildfire Gaming, the best channel with under 50 subscribers. I'm Tree Trunk Sean.
And this is Slow Burn.
And here he is.
That's right.
The man.
The man.
Ric Flair is back, baby.
The Woo! Man of the hour, the man with the power, the nature boy.
It's been over a month since we did any recordings, except for the recordings of that one series that we probably haven't started posting yet. But, God, who fucking knows when videos are actually going to come out with us? But anyway. Scrapes
and bruises. Now what I'm going to do. Okay, well, we'll just wait to be in caps.
But now we are super healthy.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we haven't recorded since the end of 2015.
Too much radiation.
Yeah.
I feel sick.
All right.
And we are back in the saddle again with radiation.
Yeah. And now
needles.
Wasted caps.
Yeah, whatever. Anything
else bothering you?
I was going to say we were kind of banking, but I actually don't remember at all.
I have no idea. We're probably making pretty good money.
That's not bad.
We're pretty well banking.
Yeah.
We don't have any quests that we're finished, do we?
I don't think so.
No, okay.
So you were gonna go talk to Piper now, right?
Yeah.
All right. We're gonna have an interview for the paper here.
Yeah, I
love that. Which I can relate to. Well, rather, Glenn Stevenson can relate to.
Ah, yeah, it's Glenn Stevenson. I was about to say, what are you talking about? Yeah, you're totally different people.
Yes. Glenn Stevenson, who is definitely not me, has been interviewed for multiple things around campus. What'd she ask?
Ballpark's become a shanty town. So, today's been great.
Interesting you mentioning that, seeing as you're from a vault. Jumpsuit's a bit of a giveaway.
All right, look here, bitch.
Wait a minute.
I don't think you're taking any sass.
Hey, your life story, she can do whatever she wants.
I think it's not with Ric Flair. Perspective
on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you.
Well, let's slow down.
Yeah, hold on.
I can understand why. I mean, she is. It's easy to be drawn to Ric Flair.
Yes.
Here's your headline. Local man says no.
Oh. No, that's all I meant to say. You never know exactly what they're going to say with this stuff.
Right. I mean, sarcastic. That
hey,
can...
Piper.
Yeah. That it can really go wrong for you.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good.
Whoa. Is that running in? Oh, never mind. Her little sister.
Oh, yeah. Casey's just chilling over there.
Yeah. How would you describe your kind of posing.
Yeah. Very photogenic.
Paint me like one of your French girls.
Right.
It was just me and 1,000 guinea pigs. They turned carnivorous.
Okay. I guess we're going to have to go with the satirical approach to this
article. This would be such a pain in the ass. But I was trying to get a story here. And this
yes.
I don't know. I'd probably just rolled it. What did she ask?
How life is compared to
old life. Oh, it sucks.
Old life.
We're all living in rusty shacks, killing each other. My God, the smell.
Okay. Well, that's going to be a fun one to quote.
Okay, like that.
Yay! At least we're impressing somebody. I mean, that makes sense. She's a natural emo kid.
Yeah, they might be.
Sounds like they
yeah.
Not even a baby is safe from them.
I don't know why anybody would ever say something otherwise. Like, of all the characters I made, that's always what I said at this point.
Like, to do something.
Like, it just fits with everyone.
I want you to make a statement yeah. To Diamond City.
Does it mean you never know? He doesn't know who the hell these people are. I don't know who the hell these people are.
Yeah, it's exciting.
Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen.
Yeah, so despite us being off for a month, I played Fallout 4 a ton, but I did not touch the main quest, so this will all still be a new experience for me. People, okay.
Ric Flair is kind of a family guy. He really likes his, he really loves his daughter and everything, so,
Yeah, okay, yeah.
I think my readers can relate to that. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway.
The Vault Dweller was kind of an asshole as he gave me this interview, but he had some genuine things to say.
I would just, whenever people say something stupid, I would just quote them, like, everything. And, you know, I just pull out the stupid things they said. like that guy who said, oh, I don't think guns are a problem. So I blew the fuck out of it. I mean, like, you haven't even seen the paper yet. You haven't really looked at it.
No, I haven't. Did we even bring any back?
I don't think we did.
Huh. Well, we're going to be carrying them all around Monday.
Oh, yeah, I know where he is. We basically, We've had Valentine standing outside this house for a really long time. So, remember, we found out that that guy was living in town, remember? The guy that kidnapped your son, or the guy that they think did it.
Oh, yeah?
And
I somehow forgot that.
And so Valentine was like, well, let's go find him. And so he's just been sitting there. Oh, wait, I guess not. This is it.
Oh, where is well, he? Huh.
I think I highlighted the right quest. Yeah.
Yeah?
I guess I'll follow the little marker, yeah.
Yeah? Looks like he maybe... What if you actually had to run with him over here and he didn't just come of his own will?
Yeah, but the marker's not even going to...
Well, it's going out of the city.
Yeah, that's not right.
I mean, he was over by the brewery.
I think I know what happened.
He died in the wilderness.
But whenever we got him out, we didn't ever talk to him. Whenever we got him out of that vault. So he's probably still sitting out there.
Oh, well, is that crap?
Yeah.
Well, you live and you learn, I suppose. And now we'll be punished by sitting through 2 loading screens.
Yeah, actually, more than that, because we'll have to travel back.
Mm.
It's a pretty harsh punishment, honestly.
Yeah. But not a harsh punishment for you, Wildfire Gaming fanatics, because we...
Or gun fanatics.
...are gonna cut that shit.
Oh. Okay, oddly enough, the Fallout game I played most recently was... New Vegas, so I'm like, he's in New Vegas controls. They changed the controls quite a bit, actually.
Really?
Between the Fallout games, yeah.
Hmm. Last time I played New Vegas, it was on PC, so which I have come to find I really like. I'm going to go back and beat Fallout 3 on the PC, because I've got all the DLC on there and whatnot. I bought the Game of the Year edition in a Steam sale for really cheap. I don't remember how much. I've got Morrowind... in my Steam account too that I have not even touched yet, but I really want to play.
I have Oblivion for the PlayStation 3. I never touched it. Never played that game in my life.
It's so good.
I kind of just don't think I'm going to think so.
Oh, man.
I mean, I think I'm going to like it.
It's because you've heard me describe how I play.
Yeah, that didn't help. Yeah.
But not everyone, you know...
I mean, I think...
You don't have to be broken and stupid.
I'm sure I'm going to think it's good, but the problem is I just...
Commonwealth.
Huh. I guess it's the vault we came out of.
Never thought anything.
I played Skyrim first. And I think that's gonna hurt it.
Looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out.
Maybe.
How did
I don't
you know,
know
where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Honestly, I think I'm gonna like Morrowind even more than
I have my ways.
Oblivion,
really?
Which I liked more than Skyrim.
Glad those ways included shooting down.
Yeah, that's what people say. Oblivion
looking
is better.
Forward to haunting that place.
I think Chevy thought that.
Now, you mentioned something about a missing...
I think you're right, I'm not sure.
No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office and...
This guy, this guy is my favorite voice actor in that game.
Hmm.
So, no offense, Noah. I mean, I guess Noah's my favorite person. He's the only one I know.
Yeah.
I don't have time to sit and chit-chat.
That's right. I wouldn't even listen to him. Didn't mean shit to me. I spoke over all his dialogue.
That's right.
Which I guess is bad, considering I haven't, you know, heard any of this before.
Meet me at Diamond City. Trust me, things will be easier once I know everything that happened.
Well, that pretty much summed it up.
Yeah.
Wow, we're going to get experience for doing that.
All right.
We just did not finish that quest. We were really stupid. That was dumb.
Well, you know what? We've done dumber things. It could have been worse.
I guess. That was pretty dumb. What if we'd done that was dumber than that?
Are you talking about in this playthrough or in general?
Any of our playthroughs.
We let Pinsir die to confusion.
That wasn't our fault. It's got screwed.
I don't know. We could have thrown a ball at it when it was just in yellow and asleep.
There's no way that would have worked.
What?
Pinsir's a stud. We had to get him in the road for sure. I think I don't count that as being stupid. There might have been some things we did in that game that were stupid.
I'm not supposed to talk to people.
It was. Seems like there was something.
Okay, wait. Nina just said she's not supposed to talk to people she doesn't know. But didn't she want to be a journalist?
Yeah.
That's Piper's little sister, right?
Yeah, she's got a long way to go.
Yeah.
It's like Alyssa. She was like nervous because I gave her the story, and then which is supposed to be like a nothing story at the counseling center.
Ellie.
And then turns out that President Jones may be there, and she's like, "Are you kidding me?" And I was like, "That should be exciting."
Yeah. I would love to get to,
Yeah, have you ever even talked to him?
No.
It's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
Yeah, good point.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as and I'll know that I'm on drugs. To back
me up. You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
No problem.
About my reward.
That's right.
You always gotta ruin the moment with money talk. Here, every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something extra.
All right, didn't even have to talk our way into that one.
Yeah.
And don't mind putting on the detective hat. Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa.
Oh, sweet.
One case at a time, Ellie.
Oh. Your
friend needs our help first.
Cool.
All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
I'd love to.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the...
Complete it. Sit down.
No matter how painful it might be.
All right. Well, it's gonna go. I think we gotta go through all these, so it doesn't really matter. All
right.
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
I didn't remember that.
We need to get Ric Flair some more stylish threads.
Yeah. Keep their lips tight when are there any suits that are also really defensive?
Sure no. The yeah, there actually is.
Oh. All right.
What else can you tell me?
Fuck it, describe the murder.
Yeah, whatever.
My wife was...
No, I was thinking
we'll just go counterclockwise.
That's fine.
Murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they... They just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
It's pretty amazing that she could come out of cryogenic sleep and immediately have the instinct to even try to protect the baby.
Maternal instincts, they exist.
Yes.
Anything else you remember?
We were in a vault when it happened.
It doesn't look bad, though. I mean...
You were on ice, huh? The vault jumpsuits are actually pretty damn cool.
Yeah, I mean, they're better than just like a regular wasteland get up.
Yeah. I think they made these cooler than more formidable looking at least than the plain old jumpsuit in Fallout 3.
Definitely.
They did have the armored vault suit.
Yeah, that was pretty good at first. But it still wasn't as good as the other armor, I don't think.
Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Now, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda.
Are there ever kidnappings where they don't have an agenda?
There are groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders.
Yeah, see, raiders do it, and they've done good stuff.
Of course, there's the Institute.
And again, like, why would you say anything else?
Think this institute is responsible.
Right.
Well, I think we pretty well know it wasn't super mutants. We fucking saw the people.
Easy to see why.
Oh, yeah.
Ship whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself.
No!
A discarded prototype, anyway.
Just fuck it. Finding Sean. I don't care about him.
I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
Ominous silhouettes.
Yeah.
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. Couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I wasn't thinking about cornflakes at that time.
No. They never said their names.
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
Hmm. And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah,
oh,
that's
wow.
Right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
Hmm. He's in town?
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while ago.
So I have no way of knowing if it is or is not.
Yeah.
The house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two? Should still be careful.
I always am.
All right. Alpha Squad rolling out.
That's right. Yeah, this is where I thought we were.
Yeah, and I mean, almost.
Yeah.
You're one series of loading screens away from it. Pick up the pace, Nick.
Yeah, he...
We got places to be here.
He is pretty slow.
Ah, yeah, great.
Really to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance is bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough.
Hmm.
Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. But 9-1
How does he know that?
Says he's our man.
Well, he does. We're not dead, for sure.
Well, I mean, like, how do you know that he... I don't know.
He's a detective.
Leaving a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
I remember nothing about Ric Flair. Like, I don't even know what perks we have or anything.
We have Aqua Boy.
Yeah.
We have the alcohol perk. We might have a level of lock picking.
Here we are.
We don't have master lock picking.
That's for sure.
I can get this open.
Shit, I don't really remember that well either.
I mean, we can check.
Yeah. Well, let's take a look, see. Oh, so yeah, we got really high charisma.
Obviously, I knew that.
Yeah.
Oh, we had awareness. Yeah, I remember that. You liked that perk a lot.
Yes.
Aquaboy, two life givers. That's useful. Lady Killer. Yeah.
Yeah, classic. Very flairish.
Inspirational.
Oh, yeah, our followers.
Yeah, that makes sense, I guess.
Pretty cool.
Because he always had. He was always in a faction. That's why he did that.
Yeah.
Bloody Mask, because he was always in bloody matches.
Yes, very.
Mysterious Ranger. Yeah, okay, we did a good job.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. What was our weapon situation? I know we were kind of using rifles, right?
We have several things.
Looks like we're going with here. Equipped. There's a submachine gun. I'm not a big fan.
I don't think we ever even use that.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan. That looks good though.
Yeah.
I think that's what I was.
I think it's kind of slow, but
this is good too. The hunting rifle is certainly slow. Oh, they use the same kind of ammo though.
Yeah.
Well, this is better.
Yeah, it does a lot more damage, but it's not so long range.
Yeah, it's the best thing we got. All right, I got an idea.
Kellogg?
Yeah.
Why don't you give it a try?
Loctite.
All right, we tried.
Nick.
We can't get through that door.
We're gonna have to blow it down.
No.
Find the key.
It's under the mat.
Stubborn lock, ain't it?
Yeah.
See that platform in the distance near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Yeah, shitty mayor if he'll just, like, hand out keys to people's houses to anyone who asks. But then again, this isn't just anybody.
Yes,
this is the nature boy.
Yeah, absolutely. He'll get whatever he wants.
Yes. He's got 10 charisma. And he's not taking any of your bullshit.
No. You know, at Eastern, the girls call him Cool. What was the other one? Actually,
in North Carolina.
Yeah.
They call me Slick Rick.
And all the other women of the world just say, oh, there goes
the
man.
To make it in the ice cold streets of the city. The hidden verse.
Yeah.
It would also start out with that.
Yeah, no doubt.
I like this dramatic angle of, well, never mind. That dramatic angle there. Angle. Yeah.
You're welcome.
Dun, 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 dun.
Doesn't the mayor come out of his office, huh? He's afraid of talking to the press? I bet if I said I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
Ooh. You ever think maybe you could get allegations easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Bitch.
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
What are you doing here, Piper?
Trying to find out why the mayor happens to be meeting with the same suspicious-looking courier every other week.
Ooh.
Not from any drugs I've ever heard of. And not from a caravan. Always in and out before anyone has a chance to talk to him.
Sketchy.
An errand boy from the Institute, maybe. After this article comes out, that's what everyone's going to be asking.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more... responsible citizens.
I hope he didn't mean Kate. Freaking drug addict.
Yeah,
the
no kidding.
Receiving visitors, as long as
and a professional fighter.
Did you need help?
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago.
Damn.
We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
We'll see about that.
Come on. Can't you help me yourself?
Yeah.
And if I could, why should I?
Because I guess we should go with the easier one.
Please. Yeah.
All I want to do is find my son. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
Well, you do seem like a sweet guy.
Oh.
I'm just going to leave
this
if I ever liked it.
Forget.
Guess you're still hanging around.
Your son's lucky he has a father like
you. I guess Kate would have.
You find him.
What the fuck would she would have wanted?
Probably killed everyone here. That would have turned the whole town hostile, though.
Yeah. Would have made things complicated.
We can steal from their desk, though.
In a way, they'll both like that. Oh. Oh, now you got two keys.
Let's see what's in here.
She liked that.
Yeah.
No, Piper wouldn't have liked that because she doesn't like it when you steal things.
Yeah, very true. But she does like it when you pick locks. So.
Yes, she does like it when you pick non-red locks.
Ah.
Well, she was gone anyway.
Yeah, and now Kate's trapped up there.
Yeah.
Never to be seen again.
She'll probably magically appear down here pretty soon.
Yeah, she'll already be down
here. Oh, there she is.
Oh.
She's a spry one.
She just jumped.
That's pretty badass.
Yeah. It's pretty tough. It's kind of amazing that, I don't know, that she goes down in combat as easily as she does.
Is that right?
I mean, I don't think she's, like, you know, pathetic.
I can't remember.
But you'd think somebody that would jump from that high and then just keep on trucking like nothing had happened.
Fox could. Fallout 3, he could have easily jumped off that thing. No problem.
Yeah. His body was like a suit of power.
Oh, okay.
All
right. I thought he
was
smoking something. Freddy Krueger looking.
Yeah.
So, I wonder if he'll have some convenient journal entries that will tell us exactly where to go.
Or maybe a switch under his desk.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, well. Wait, there were a bunch of bobby pins over there.
Oh.
I don't want to be too picky, but we need that shit. In the toolbox.
This thing?
Yeah.
Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
All right. Yeah, there's a lot of great stuff in here. What's our carry weight situation?
Oh, we don't have a ton of room.
No, we don't. Move!
God, Nick, you're screwing everything up.
That thing sucks.
Yeah, it really does.
Get out of the way, you jackass. I definitely want that.
Hey, that quantum,
get out of the way. Maybe I'll just wait for him to move again.
All of dog's favorite things.
Yeah,
you may have to, like, walk off or something.
Well, I'm just going to go through everything. I really want
orange mentats. What's the difference?
I don't know.
I know they're made with carrots, though.
Oh, there you go.
Sweet. And some gum.
I want that. I'm pretty sure I know what we're supposed to take. It's, that right there, obviously.
Huh. When it's stout,
what was that?
Beer.
It was a cigar.
44 caliber
oh.
Bullets.
Hmm.
And cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Hmm. Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Well, why the hell did. What? Why was it important then?
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man from
miles. Okay, then.
Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail.
Hmm.
Before you head out, I know this is personal business.
If you have to kill him.
On your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. Can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
Why not?
Yeah, I know. Well, basically, he can be our followers, that's all this is. We'd probably just piss him off, though, honestly.
Yeah, fuck this guy. He's not that interesting to me.
I want to see you and your kids safe and sound when you get back. Good luck. Anytime you need help, just come knocking.
Thanks, bud. I appreciate it. All right. Is there anything interesting upstairs?
Guess not.
Yep.
I don't think there is.
Yeah, it's fine. So. Oh. Hey.
Yeah, and that can be neat.
Yeah, sure is. Boy. I wonder
Just
how he
knew. Boy.
Take me to that son of a bitch.
Ric Flair would never get that. Well, I don't know.
He gets pissed sometimes.
Yeah. Suppose Ric Flair has lost his temper a time or two.
Definitely.
Is this going to be a long follow quest?
Yeah.
Oh, no. I hate long follow quests.
Yeah, I'm not a huge fan either, especially because I've done this one multiple times now.
Yeah. I think the worst one I've ever done was in World of Warcraft, and I can't really remember the context. I bet they had multiple awful follow quests like that.
Yeah, sounds like that game. This one's not too bad, but it's definitely not my favorite quest in the game.
Oh, well.
It's cool the first time because, you know, there's a quest where you need dog meat.
Yeah. I did not expect that. I just figured he was going to be on the bench forever now. Are there going to be quests where we need other followers?
No, I don't think so. I mean, there are follower-specific quests sometimes.
Right.
Sometimes. Not all of them have them, though. Actually, very few have them. But I don't know. I don't think there's any other main quest where you have to have a follower.
Hmm. Well, that's cool.
I mean, we just now had to use Nick Valentine.
Yeah, very true. I mean, but meeting them is different than doing a quest where it's like, all right, go back and get Codsworth and he's going to clean shit up
definitely
around here.
Definitely not Codsworth. I wonder if anybody actually used him as a follower.
I don't know. I'm sure some people did. Some people who only played Fallout 3 to the end of the opening sequence and were like, man, I remember I tried to fight this robot in Fallout 3 and it burned me alive. Codsworth, you're the man, pal!
Yeah. I mean, I'm sure he is pretty good with that flamethrower.
Yeah, he's got a, you know, little circular saw, a little pizza cutter. I forgot Kate was foreign.
San Francisco Sunlights.
Yeah, she's Irish.
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
All right.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Come on. There we go.
No, he's. They did a good job. He doesn't ever get really stuck that I've had in this quest.
Sweet. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, that would be a nightmare if he was just, like, running off all over the place.
Yeah, I'm sure that over the years they've had many quests along this line. They've probably mastered the art by now.
Yeah.
You know, I never play in the third person much, and I'm definitely never, like, in combat.
Yeah, never in combat. Third person. I just kind of like it for...
a glower.
I don't know why we're using this gun. It's not even close to the best one we got. But I guess it's because...
We probably got lots of ammo.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. All right. Wow. Get out of here. We got the stranger. Uh-oh. Wow, I forgot we had a sledgehammer. Or we're using it. Ooh.
Just nailed dog meat.
Yeah, right in the face. Sorry, boy.
Hey, Kate took out that one. Good job.
Well done.
Yeah, see, Dogwing's already taken off.
For a second, I kind of thought you were about to smack her with the sledgehammer.
No.
When you were putting it away. Like, well done, and here's a good old pat on the head.
If we were Triple H,
then yes.
We'd be using that sledgehammer like crazy.
Ah.
That'd be our preferred weapon.
I thought you were going to say if we were Triple H, then we would have hit her in the face.
No.
I've been here before.
Triple H has destroyed Ric Flair with the sledgehammer, though, for basically no reason.
Yeah.
He's kind of an asshole.
It's a shame.
Oh, whoops, I don't know what I just took there, but I guess it was okay.
Yeah?
They usually put the most exciting things up front.
Right.
Bloody bandages.
Hmm.
Dog meat can track this.
How the hell does he know that they're from that guy? I guess just because dog meat stopped there.
Well, there's a lot of dead people here.
Yeah. It could be anyone's blood.
It's true.
But, seeing as it's a video game, I assume we're going to get the man that we're after. I don't know why I'm being so cynical about the realism here, but whatever.
I mean, it could happen.
Yeah?
Oh.
Oh, man. Wow. I mean, greater mysteries have been solved.
Oh.
Boom. Smack.
I guess that was a mysterious stranger. That was awesome. Looked like we were about to get the fuck shot out of us.
I didn't even see that. I just saw the other dog flying away.
Oh no, the mysterious stranger had his gun right to the back of our head right there.
Whoa! I was looking at the wrong thing apparently. Totally missed it.
Oh yeah, that yeah, boy.
Boom!
You know, that was probably a bad idea.
That was a terrible idea.
Okay, what's our best gun here? I know what it is. It's that thing.
Yes.
Alright, come on, baby.
Kate, what are you doing? Get your ass up here. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, golly. He's a-coming for us. This is not doing as much damage as we would like.
Yeah, you're right. Move. Fuck. Okay,
Oh.
Let's see. We're gonna
You're gonna have to...
Come up with a little something here.
You're gonna have to find a little loop and just throw Molotovs at him.
I'll come up with something.
We've got a ton of jet. Wow, I forgot we had all those drugs.
Yeah, Kate likes it when you take drugs. Some of that pie, don't you? All right, keep getting it. Okay.
Ooh.
Yeah, we'll use some jet. Wow, yeah, sorry, we have all those drugs. Alright, he's screwed. Drugs are freaking awesome in this game. Oh.
Man. And it's so beautiful. I think I've done like Psychojet or something once.
Yeah, that's the best.
On my main. I usually just use Med-X. There's that bloody mess. Left one of his little meat chunks in the air.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Alright. Did you get the hide too?
No.
You can get the leather from that for armor crafting. Definitely not worth going back for, but.
What's this shit?
Hello.
Oh, nothing. That was a guy. whatever. I don't give a fuck about that guy. I thought about killing him. Still could, but oh well.
Well, I don't know. Is Ric Flair the kind to just murder people on the railroad?
Not really, but. I don't
but
know.
We are.
If he was really going to get something out of it, like. All that guy's stuff, he might.
Yeah, very true. We don't know what that what guy had.
Okay, well, after I was just saying he never got stuck. Oh, fuck God, you. I don't even need
that
you.
That sucks. Oh, so you already know where you're going?
I guess that was kind of supposed to happen, actually. There's a fake body back there. I think there's, like, a mine somewhere right here.
Hmm.
A decoy, huh? Clever.
Well... Not a mine that we've stepped on yet.
Yeah, I just didn't go far enough. Okay, this looks like cool. This old area.
This looks like what?
Well, this kind of looks like he was here. Where's this little...
His little clue?
Yeah. Oh.
Aha.
Oh, yeah, that's
oh,
right.
Oh, well, Dog Me just teleported.
Forgot, there isn't a clue in that little section. All right, let's go.
Well, now he's picking up the pace. I like that.
Yeah, come on, dude. Let's go.
So are we gonna change up our
No, but combats? I mean there's no point in wasting bullets.
Yeah. You lose.
I almost kinda would rather use Knuckles because it seems more Ric Flair-ish.
Yeah, I'm sure he's used some brass knuckles.
Oh, no doubt.
Bam!
Just knock his arm off.
Whoa, that car's gonna blow up. Just run.
Fuck, run. Fuck.
Just get out of there.
Alright. Where's that? Yeah, no, we're there.
Ooh, man, Dog Meat, you're in a bad place, bud. You do not want to be over there right now. Well, I guess the car. Wait, that now that I'm saw it again as we ran by, I think that was just a shell of a vehicle.
Wow.
And not something that could have actually
I don't even
exploded.
Know what caused the fire in the first place.
I don't either. I mean, gas spilled somewhere, I guess. But, whatever. It's over now. Dog Meat's kind of twitchy.
Yeah, I'm just noticing that.
I think some of the jet may have spread by osmosis. Oh, hey, look. Dead guy. I'm going to hear that damn dog barking in my sleep. Alright, robot.
System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
When I'm with you, but I love it. I want to check this stuff out.
Oh.
Just tell me where Kellogg went, Tin Can.
Ooh.
Kellogg.
Go on.
Okay. Well, thanks for nothing. Let's go.
Damn, bastard. Come on, dog. Pick up the pace. There you go. Up. Well. He's sniffing. He is a sniffing. It's a cool little scrap motorcycle there. Whoa.
Whoa, that thing looks a little rough.
Yeah. We're for some reason more intimidated by it than we were a little while ago. Boom. Just smack him with... Oh, never mind.
Oh yeah, I forgot you could do that. Alright.
Ooh, that looks cool. Oh, the Pit-Boy light's on. I was like, you're glowing.
Gave up on fighting. It was just waltzing away.
He saw you nail the freaking glowing one with a shotgun and was like, you know what?
Yeah, I was gonna...
This ain't a good scene.
Yeah. He was right.
He should have burrowed and just dug away. But, unfortunately, he is a rat and therefore stupid.
What's the deal?
Boom!
This one's gonna try to go.
Get the sneak. Oh, he's falling down the hill. Well.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was awkward trying to hit him. Alright, dog. Okay. Where are we going here? So, is this gonna go on for many more clues?
I hope not.
Man, this. This looks like it came from Oblivion or Skyrim. All the trees and whatnot. There's and just the hills.
What do you think, boy?
Man, this guy's just leaving bloody rags everywhere. He's like fucking OJ Simpson.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, look, there's... Oh.
What?
I just saw... At first, I didn't know that was... Realize that was Kate. I just saw somebody running at us with a fucking shotgun.
He's like, uh-oh.
Like, there's trouble. Oh, so we found clues all the way back to the vault, eh? Oh, never mind.
Yeah, this is awesome. Oh. And
just the way that fence was, it looked very much
like our world, yeah.
Yeah.
I always remember this bullet fly over here.
You have a very personal vendetta against it?
No,
or?
But I just always come over here to discover that place and then get attacked by this thing.
Boom! That would be pretty satisfying to just punch something and have it explode.
It'd be kind of disgusting, actually. Wow, I came all the way over here.
Yeah, true.
He had a baseball? Man. What the fuck?
Yeah, actually, that would be awful. I mean, he's still got the blood on his glasses, so never mind.
Yeah,
it'd be terrible to explode something by punching it.
Alright. Where's my...
Wow, you really do have this area down, eh?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
This is what I'm talking about. Didn't even sound fucking Irish.
No, not at all. Let's see. Yeah. Fuck.
Alright. There you go.
Aiming at the wrong fool.
That one took a while to fire.
Where is it? I guess it's so far back, it doesn't even matter.
Yeah, I guess so.
Fuck.
Am I just tripping, or is someone playing a brass instrument, like, in an apartment near us? I guess I don't want to say, let's be quiet long enough to listen for it.
Yeah.
But...
I wasn't noticing, but then whenever you said something just then, it kind of sounded like it.
Yeah, it's odd. To my knowledge, we do not have any brass instrument players in our hallway. Well, except Andrew, who hasn't played his trumpet in years, I assume.
Well, I did honk a little bit on my trumpet over the break because my brother was taking pictures with it. Oh.
Ah.
Damn. All right, let's take something here.
Yeah.
Let's eat all this food.
Sounds like a plan. Lighten the load.
Alright. I can't figure out where the fucking dog meat is. Oh. He got up here somehow.
Oh, holy shit. This has been a long episode. I hope he hurries us up.
Yeah. Come on, dude. Let's go.
Come on, man. He had plenty of time to sniff around while we were killing all the machine guns.
This is the worst this is level of this episode, whatever fucking quest has ever been.
Yeah. Worst level of this episode's quest.
Yes, it's been awful. Why is he just going so slow?
Oh, because he hates us. He's pissed because we left him back in Sanctuary. Well, and now he's getting revenge by really dawdling when we need him. He's like, no, I'm going to be with the party as long as possible. I'm going to bark at you.
Jesus. It's like one of these buildings, too. It's like right here.
Man.
Oh, my God.
Well, at least we're almost there, apparently.
Well, I remember it's this building with all the turrets on it, I thought.
Well, shit, I hope it's not glitched.
Yeah, I know. Sweet.
Well?
Wow, we have no fucking strength. That's awesome. Wow, we haven't upgraded any of our combat stuff, actually.
No, we haven't.
That's kind of okay, though.
Do you want to?
Maybe. Let's just see what other options are.
Well, we could always get another lock. Oh, wait. We haven't even gotten the first lock picking level. Never mind.
Effects of alcohol are doubled. That'd be kind of cool. I mean, I like continuing to upgrade the stuff that we've got. I just think we should get the next party boy.
I guess we don't even drink that much.
I know, but maybe we will now that the effects of alcohol are doubled.
What's the next level on it?
You get +3 luck while you're under the influence of alcohol.
Huh.
It's pretty useful.
Yeah. I don't know, this is my least favorite of the perks that we've got.
Yeah, I agree.
But you know what? Continuity, so.
Okay. We'll start drinking more. Do we have anything?
We're a great influence.
Oh, yeah.
On our younger viewers.
Yeah, look at that. It gives us strength +4. We should be pumping alcohol every time we're in a fight.
Yeah. I guess next we should level up our unarmed. I think that
be a fun way to go. Unarmed? Yeah, I guess it'd be okay.
I mean, he is a wrestler, but...
Yeah, I was
thinking... He gave Sephiroth a big-ass sword.
Yeah, it was awesome. I kind of think that he would use energy weapons because it's the most luxurious option.
Yeah.
And he's like all...
I mean, he could
This seems glitched, honestly. Like, I don't know what the hell Dogmeat is. Anything. Maybe if we talk to him.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Smart little mutt.
Oh. Okay.
Why don't you have him run off and play so you can start your little reunion?
Okay.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Well,
that's good.
I think this is a good place to cut the episode.
Yeah.
So, from Wildfire Gaming, I'm Tree Trunk Sean.
And this is Slowburn.
Thank you all for watching. We hope you enjoyed, and we'll catch you in the next one.